I am the stone that the builder refused. I am the visual, the inspiration that made ladies sing the blues. I'm the spark that makes your idea bright. The same spark that lights the dark so that you can know your left from your right. I am the ballad in your box, the bullet in the gun, the inner glow that lets you know to call your brother son. The story that just begun, the promise of what's to come. And I'ma remain a soldier till the war is won. Run, run.
He knows when you've been sleeping.
All right.
He knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good, so be good for what?
Goodness sake.
I said be good for goodness sake. Think about that. Be good for goodness sake.
Yes.
Who's sake?
Goodness.
Speak, sister, speak!
It's time to take the home at the music videos and put him in your mouth. Somebody say ho, ho, ho. Nowadays, people think ho, ho, ho means the Hilton sisters standing next to Nicole Richie. Now that ain't no ho, ho, ho. Somebody give me the real ho, ho, ho out there.
Ho, ho, ho!
Get away, Sam!
FedEx, UPS, they can ship the package, but wait a minute! I know a man with a different kind of guaranteed overnight delivery. He's got his own Overnight Express. Forget Airborne Express. I'll take the Reindeer Express. Cause it's free shipping on Christmas Eve. Somebody say ho!
Ladies and gentlemen, from the North Pole, may we present Santa Claus.
Merry Christmas, kids. Hi, everybody. Hi.
Santa!
What a jolly day. Hey, Merry Christmas!
Yeah, that's so excellent! I'm gonna go to X!
What the fuck? You're just gonna stand there and watch me get my ass kicked? Nobody has my back? Huh? Nobody's got Santa's back. Ain't this a bitch? That's fucked up with you all.
Santa's in the F-word.
Even Santa gets angry sometimes.
And the sixth day of Kwanzaa is Kuji... Ku... Wow, this is really complicated. The sixth day is... Kumba. Kumba.
Harold Kennedy Uberwitz was my history teacher. He was culturally sensitive.
And on Kumbe, the elder, okay, that would be me, leads everyone in the Harambe salute. And that goes like... Harambe! Okay, great. So who wants to join me in the Harambe salute? Anyone? Huey? You sure? It's Kwanzaa. Okay, no problem. Here we go. Harambe! 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 Harambe!
You want me to direct the Christmas play?
Absolutely. I think you'll do a fantastic job.
First of all, I don't give a damn about Christmas.
You don't have to do a traditional Christmas play. No, you can do whatever you want.
You'll be fired.
Fired? For what?
For being an irresponsible white person.
I would really love to see your vision.
Vision? What do you know about my vision? My vision would turn your world upside down, tear asunder your illusions, and send the sanctuary of your own ignorance crashing down around you. Now ask yourself, are you really ready to see that vision?
We'll give you complete creative control.
I want it in writing.
And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host, praising God, and saying, Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men. And that's what Christmas is all about.
You hear that, boy? That's what Christmas is all about.
Actually, Granddad, Christmas is a pagan holiday, and Jesus probably hates you for celebrating it.
There ain't gonna be no Scrooges in this house, boy.
Look, Granddad, it's clear from the scripture that Jesus was not born in winter. The shepherds who saw the angels announcing his birth would not have been out in their fields in December. The Palestinian winters are too cold, if you believe in that sort of thing. The truth is, Christmas evolved from the Roman holiday Saturnalia, a winter festival where men gave gifts to each other. They also would get drunk, have sex with each other, and beat their wives. People would act so crazy on Christmas, the holiday was outlawed by the Protestant Church until the 1800s. As a matter of fact, the United States Congress Granddad? Granddad!
I'm sorry, boy. What was that?
I just explained the entire history of Christmas.
But it was boring, Huey. You just blah, blah, gay sex, blah, blah, Congress. You know, you gotta be interesting. You're gonna talk me to death. Talk.
And that's when it hit me. The world needed to see my vision. But I needed to dress it up first. It needed scale and drama and special effects. What are you doing?
I'm writing a letter to Santa.
Dear Santa, you are a bitch nigga.
Wait, hold up.
Dear Santa, you are a bitch ass nigga. I heard the mall is hiring extra security to protect you. That's a bitch move, Santa. I'm coming for that ass again until you pay what you owe. Sincerely yours, the Santa Stalker.
I think you should do a play about what Christmas is really about. Christmas is about how Santa died for our gifts and rose from the dead and moved to the North Pole. And because of that, every year Santa comes down to forgive us our sins and give us eternal presents.
Man, Santa's nuts! Where was Santa when we was in the hood, huh? Santa ain't showing nigga no love back then. I didn't ask for much, just rims, not even the whole car. And what do we get? Nothing. That nigga gonna pay what he owe.
Merry Christmas, Mr. Uberwitz. Are you here to see Mr. Freeman?
Yeah.
One second. Mr. Uberwitz is here. Okay. He's just finishing up another meeting. You can have a seat in the hallway. Can I get you anything? Some water?
No, I'm fine. Thank you. Huey?
Oh, hey, Mr. Uberwitz. This is Quincy Jones. I've asked him to come in and co-produce.
How are you, man?
I'm good. How do you know Huey?
Oh, me and Huey go way back. And by the way, I hope you're not going to be getting strange with the change on the music budget.
Music budget?
What the? Have y'all lost your damn minds? Opening night is less than 2 weeks away and y'all want a party?
We're just having some fun.
Fun? Do I look like Charlie Brown?
No.
Do I look like Charlie Brown? You know what? All y'all are fired!
What?
Fired?
Did I stutter? Beat it!
Huey, but
It's the entire cast. Are you sure that's a good idea?
Contract.
I'm sorry, guys.
I can't believe it.
Hey, don't be looking at me.
Don't look at Quincy Jones. Quincy Jones ain't gonna help you. Get your asses up. Now!
Oh, my
is there any money in the budget for a casting director?
That's right, Bob. A little bit of the Christmas spirit is returning to Woodcrest as Santa Claus makes his first appearance since being assaulted by the unknown but probably Arab Santa Stalker 1 week ago.
And you're going to protect me, right?
Now don't you worry about a thing, Mr. Santa Claus, sir. I got you covered. Now I know I'm a very large man, but I'm a picture of athleticism.
Well, hello there. And what would you like Santa to bring you for Christmas?
I want a... Santa, you got a red dot on your head.
I'm fat. I can't run very fast. I think I'm having a heart attack. Got a couple of light strokes.
Merry Christmas, Miracle.
Now, for the role of the third wise man, we have Mr. Fogelberry or Denzel Washington.
I say Denzel.
Yeah, me too. Okay, and for the role of Mary, we have third grade science teacher Mrs. Peterson or Angela Bassett.
Well, Mrs. Peterson gave a serious read.
Yeah, she sure did.
But I say Angela Bassett.
Yeah, me too.
Guys, how do we afford Denzel Washington and Angela Bassett?
I don't know. Have we gotten word yet on Will Smith's availability?
Whoa. We can't afford Will Smith.
Damn the budget. What we're doing is more important than money. We will change Christmas and elementary school theater forever.
But we don't have the money.
Contract.
Meeting at 11:30 about the sound effects for the dogfight sequence.
Cancel it.
The PTA is threatening a boycott of the play since you fired all the kids.
Don't care.
And the principal's in your office to talk about the script.
Who?
First of all, I just wanted you to know we're thrilled with the script.
Absolutely fantastic.
Brilliant. Wouldn't change a thing.
We just had a couple of notes.
One or two.
Nothing significant.
Let's see, there's a typo on page 5, there's a continuity problem on page 32. I think that scene's supposed to be at night, and let's see, Jesus can't be black.
What do you mean he can't be black?
He can't be black. Maybe we could make Jesus another color.
How about white?
But Jesus was black.
We could probably do Italian.
Jesus was Middle Eastern.
In addition to Arabs, the Middle East has always had many people of African descent whom you would consider black.
Sorry, can't do it. Oh, right, that. Best of luck!
Break a leg! I can't wait for opening night. Riley?
Jasmine!
Riley! You came to see Santa!
Ladies and gentlemen, from the North Pole, the real Santa Claus!
Hey there, pretty little white chillin. Now look at all them precious little vanilla-colored faces.
I heard this was the only guy that could find to do it.
Now I know y'all think old Santa Claus look a little bit darker than he used to, ho-ho! But see, that's just cause Santa Claus got a little bit of re-vitiligo. See, that's the opposite of what Michael Jackson got. Don't worry, ain't no Jesus juice up here. Come on, let's get this show on the road.
That's not Santa!
Okay, who's please?
That's not Santa! It's an imposter! Beware the false Santa!
Kids, kids, calm down! Accompanying parents, calm down as well. I am the real Santa Claus! Ho, ho, ho! Look at my belly shape! The heartbreaker revitaligo with a very serious life-threatening condition.
Hey, I've been in show business a long time, Huey. This kind of thing comes with the territory. I know you'll do the right thing.
Huey, it could still be a great play. We could cut a few scenes, make some changes to the script. Huey, we have to put something on.
Do what you have to do. Just take my name off of it. Won't be my vision.
Hello? Yeah. Yeah, it's resolved. We'll be ready to put the play on tomorrow.
Why doesn't the real Santa come?
'Cause there ain't no real Santa. We all want to believe in miracles on Christmas. All of us.
No Santa Claus. Well, I'd expect a heathen nigglet like Riley to say something like that. But Jasmine, I'm surprised at you. Being a mulatto and all, you're supposed to have more sense.
Huh?
I'm Special Agent Ruckus. Volunteer Santa Security. Santa has reason to believe that your little jungle friend Riley may be the Santa Stalker.
That makes perfect sense.
The Santa couldn't come this year. Just wasn't safe. Maybe next year.
So, he's real?
Real as Irish blood charging through my veins.
But Christmas miracles only happen in the lies adults tell to children. And maybe in Christmas specials. Mr. Ubowitz put on the play as scheduled. Not a single word was changed. And so, by some miracle, the world saw my vision that night. The Adventures of Black Jesus received a 20-minute standing ovation. It was called A Stunning Revolution in Theater by the Woodcrest Post-Gazette.
Unfortunately, the PTA protest had gained some ground. Seems the people didn't care about my vision. They cared about seeing their kids on stage. Who knew?
Yay, Huey! Yay!
Mr. Uberwitz was fired for disobeying orders and for generally being an irresponsible white person.
Harambe!
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 He would later become a professor of African American Studies at the University of Maryland. No video exists of the one-time-only performance of The Adventures of Black Jesus. Just as well, I hate looking at my old work. I heard you work for Santa. I got a message for him. Tell him Riley said I'll be waiting for his ass next Christmas. And that nigga better pay what he owes.